Northview Wrestling held their Invitational Saturday over in Brazil. Seven schools attended this year's meet. Northview's Seth Cowden on the center mat, showing off some power early on in this one. So he's going to walk away with the pin in his first contest of the day. The Knights would finish the meet 4-1. Terre Haute North's Sophia Buckner also gave her Patriots the early advantage over on mat number one with a quick pin. Terre Haute North wins the meet, going a perfect 5-0 on the day.